Okay, welcome back to your Tuxedo Matter. I'm in another country. I have a theater two was basically nothing, honestly. Yeah, Espindol, which was, well, it was actually a good place. Now I'm in Lativa. Lativa's, I don't know, it's another place I don't know how to pronounce. But it's got the capital, which is Riga, which is pretty easy to pronounce. Four letters, shouldn't be that hard. Yeah, I got a Mustang for this one. A Mustang cop car, which, lights are kinda doing their own thing, like, aren't they? Yep. Yeah, the Mustang GT. It doesn't sound like a Mustang GT, but it's close enough. You got the engine. You even got the engine uncovered. It's good enough. Yeah, I have two things about the place. It has a Capitol building and a tram system. I don't know what both of those things are. The rest is somewhere in this giant. Well, it's not big, really. Okay, you got zoom out enough. Yeah, sure it is. Yeah, there's actually a TV tower. I don't know, what, that's one of those things you see from anywhere or something. This is something. Can I let this thing drive itself? No, okay. Which way is Rose's Axiom will be going? Snowing. It's got snow out, so the braking to make it is horrible idea. Grandius. But my brakes coming off the, my brakes coming through the wheels. I have rumble brakes. They're coming through the wheels. That's probably not good. No driving through snow. Where is it going? Okay, about now is when Paul said it. Okay, good. Now, there's a bus station here. And it's gonna drop me here and drop everything. There you go. Like a bus station. And it's not coming here though. It keeps going. It goes around the corner and disappears, I assume. Nothing? Care like I'm here, huh? Snow and a Mustang, nothing. this. I feel I'm going in a straight line. Never. Please, cars. Always being stuck on hold. Yeah, okay. How long is this road? This is just this goes to a TV tower. Something's gotta be out here. Pushing the transits in front of me. Just pushing everything out the way. Just kinda slowly cruising through town. Okay. We're in the middle of town. That's two chances, one down by the waterfront and one up here at the Capitol. I want to say this is, I'm pretty sure it's Capitol. Looks like one of these many museums down there. I'm kind of wondering what this noise is, but it's kind of there. Thank you. Okay. I cannot land on top of it. Man, I can land on top of it. There you go. Just ride the tram. Okay, nope, because the walls don't like that. Because the walls don't like that plan, huh? Okay. So you could ride the tram, and then Eve's wall decides, no, you know, you're not doing that. It's not what we're doing today. Okay. Ooh. Is there another tram line that comes along here? Yeah. Drop it. There you go. It's gonna fall off the, huh? Yeah, fair fight. Okay, so right around here, I need to not get killed by these walls. I don't want to take a red light for a trolley in a town with no other cars. Okay, so about here is where the invisible starts. About where the invisible starts. We're back here is where I need to be. Drop it. There you go. Nope. Yep. Hey, I can... Hey, this is not letting me ride the tram, basically. It's not letting me do that. Yeah, riding on top of things is not as easy as it sounds like handing it to the wall. Not killing anybody. Just gonna ride on board. The wheel steering itself currently. It's on a centerfold. Okay. You know what? I think I'm gonna get tired of riding the trim. I'm just riding on a fire truck, you know? Or not. Or not, yeah, that's an option. Yes. Yes, I could. I could run a fire truck. How about that, huh? How about that, huh, fire truck? Got nothing to say about either, huh? I'm going to hazard mode, huh? Yeah, I had that one coming. Bam! Drove in a tram. Explored, you know, most of Riga. Yeah, but we explored the main Capitol building. And, that's about it. There's a factory up there. It's a factory. This is just a tiny factory. Yeah, this is nothing going down in this town right now. And riding atop a car carrier does not help you at all either. Yep. Also, you can also not. The game hates you running around trying to run on top of trams. Try it again. Just go to Kim. It does not let me ride on there. It will not let me ride on top of the tram. This is not a fair fight. Okay, you know what? I see another one. Let me try this. Coming this way instead of going outwards. There we go. Go, land, go. Me ride on top. That's all I want to do. It's not that hard. There. Stay. Go. Good. No. No. Stay. Stay. I just killed it. It's red light. There you go. Oh yeah, right on here this time. No one cares. No one inside seems to actually care one bit. Not one person inside seems to care one bit. They're just trying to get to work or something, I guess. Yeah, they're all trying to get to work. And this is a Mustang riding on top of them. And I'm still riding. No one's stopping this time. Ah. Good. Could be a Mustang here in Riga. You can ride on top of the tram, just kind of go anywhere you want. Okay. Just ride on top of this thing. Okay, I can have cinematic cameras. Is this where these things are coming from? Really? I was doing so good. It kind of dropped me. Well, I guess it's the last stop. It's going to disappear over there, huh? Yep. So, yeah. Discovered tram's route. We've gotten dropped off a couple times by the tram. And now we're in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. It's been a good day here in Riga. Nothing says riding on top of a train. Where am I at? I just assume I'm off the map. Yep, big time. Okay. Drop me here, there you go. So yeah, rides up a tram, you know, kind of capital Lativa, Litiva, a lot of stuff happened. Actually, not really. Mainly, was just riding on top of trams and cars. I explored some of the town. There's the marina over there. Yeah, been a good day. Yep. That. Just. Yeah, it's dead. So yeah, let's go on. Good day. And with drifting in the water of... Drifting... What would this be? It's not drifting. Swimming? No. I don't know. Something in the water with a Mustang. Yeah, let's go on. I can't hear my horn. It's just that we're that far apart. And this is the end of the world, huh? Good thing. Police Mustang. I'm just gonna have Delaware tags. I'm as far from Delaware as possible right now. I've got Delaware tags. Yeah. Okay, yeah, please.